Prime Minister Hun Sen has recently been popping up in opposition groups' Zoom chats. But on Friday morning, he dismissed claims he'd been hacking his way in. He says he has all the passwords and links he needs to keep an eye on groups he says are plotting to replace him. He then zeroed in on Sam Rainsy, challenging him to swear an oath of allegiance. The Prime Minister says Rainsy has accused him of trying to create a law that would pardon former leaders from prosecution. The Prime Minister told the media at the Peace Palace that he has no intention of doing that, as it would allow leaders to exercise excessive power without fear of the law. He considered Rainsy's statement to be an exaggeration.
So do you dare to swear to like your whole family will die or you will be in a plane crash? So back in 2008, CPP has more than two-thirds, so we can amend the constitution. So why didn't CPP do that? Even though 2013, CPP has a lower seat, but all the law does not need you all to help. So regarding the law, reinforcement of democracy and rule of law does not need you as well.
Rainsy spoke in Long Beach, California on Sunday, recalling the culture of dialogue established by the ruling party in 2015, and that the Prime Minister had asked the opposition to create a law to pardon former leaders of the country when they left office. The Prime Minister says the CPP does not need opposition members to make laws, as it has the two-thirds majority it needs in the National Assembly to make any changes to the kingdom's constitution.